There's new hope for millions of people at risk of going blind from damaged corneas. Scientists in Sweden and Canada have been able to create artificial corneas by attaching a sliver of human collagen into the eye, almost like a contact lens. It encourages the eye to regenerate its own natural cells and restore sight.
It does not appear that there are downsides because none of our patients showed any signs of rejection.
Researchers say after more trials, the technique may replace the need for human cornea transplants.